The Palestine people are facing untold, brutal, and inhuman suffering as Israel deployed their war machinery by depriving and blocking all basic necessities to the livelihood, like food, water, electricity, fuel, and many others. May I therefore, comrades, ask you to stand for us to observe a minute of silence and express our solidarity with our comrades in Palestine.